the favorite things I've been able to do, hang out with friends and family. Special Olympics is slowly coming back together, so softball is coming up soon, so I'm real excited for that. And just to see my friends in Special Olympics and to be able to compete again.